We continue to follow breaking news out of Bedford County. There are new developments in the case of the disappearance and death of Sheila and Catherine Lyon.
WSLSN's Rachel Lucas is on the scene where there's a police presence.
After months of no activity, once again, there is a police presence here at the 3400 block of Taylor's Mountain Road, the same area that investigators have been searching for clues about the missing Lyon sisters case. I spoke with an investigator with the Bedford County Sheriff's Office who was on scene. He said he could not comment on the case, but a source with direct information about this case tells us that it is in relation to the disappearance of Catherine and Sheila Lyon. Now, if you remember, as we've been covering the story, the Lyon sisters disappeared from Maryland back in 1975. Now, over the past 2 years, this site has been time to time an active investigation. We can still see flags and sifters and other evidence that police have been searching here. And again, at this time, there is no official comment from investigators, but as always, we'll continue to keep you updated with the latest. In Bedford, I'm Rachel Lucas, WSLS 10.